keywords: body part, sense organ, external, action, care, brush, wash, sleep. Aim. Students will be able to list the main functions of their external body parts and ways to take care of their body parts and sense organs. Hi students, welcome to EVS class. Now we are going to learn about how our body parts help us to do different activities and why we need to take care of our body parts and sense organs. First, we recall our body parts. Parts of our body: head, forehead, eye, nose, teeth, chin, hair, eyebrow, ear, mouth, and neck. The head is the topmost part of our body. The neck joins the head to the chest. Shoulder, elbow, wrist, hand, fingers, chest, waist, hip. The arms join the body at the shoulders. Thigh, knee, foot, ankle, and toes. Legs are joined to the hip. These body parts are called external body parts. We can see that external body parts. We have different body parts and each body parts help us to do some things. We have some internal body parts like heart, lungs, kidney and liver. But we cannot see that internal body parts. Which body part help us to throw a ball? We throw a ball with our hands and arms. Which body part help us to kick a ball? We kick a ball with our feet and legs. How do we know sugar is sweet? We know sugar is sweet because we taste it with our tongue. Our body parts helps us to do many activities. We used our legs to jump, mouth to drink, ears to listen, eyes to look up and hands to draw. We can see all these body parts. We bend our necks to look up. We use some body parts to help us to learn about our surroundings. For example, we see with our eyes. We smell with our nose. We listen with our ears. We taste with our tongue. and we feel with our skin. We can able to tell how soft or rough something is and how hot or cold it is. The skin covers and protects our inner body parts. These are our five senses, or these five special parts help us sense the world around us. We can also move our fingers, hands and legs to do various activities like writing, closing the door and walking. We can bend our neck, wrist, elbow and knees to do more activities like looking at the sky and jumping. We can also turn forward, backward and to our sides from the waist. Now we do some activity. Match the following. We taste with our tongue and hear with our ears. We smell with our nose. We touch with our skin and see with our eyes. Next, we are going to learn about different ways in which we can take care of our body. When you come in from playing outside in the park or playground, why do your parents tell you to wash your hands? Why should we wash our hands? We should wash our hands after playing outside to clean them. If we do this, any germs that have stuck to our hands will be washed away and not harm us. We can take care of our other body parts by taking a bath every day. We should brush our teeth twice a day and rinse our mouth after meals to keep it clean. We should wash our hands before and after eating. We can splash water in our eyes if we have been playing outside. We should exercise our body parts by running, jogging and playing games to stay active and fit. We should eat healthy food to keep our body strong and healthy. We should cut our nails every week. We should drink lots of water to keep our body healthy. We can also take care of our eyes and other body parts by getting enough sleep and rest. What will happen if you don't get enough sleep? If we don't get enough sleep, our mind and body will not get enough rest. And we won't feel fresh the next day. Sleep prepares us for the next day and helps our brain work better. Okay students, today we learned how our body parts help us to do different activities and why we need to take care of our body parts and sense organs. Thank you, children.